Right, if we're wondering how to use a bottle capper, first off, we grab our bottle capper, and underneath there's usually some kind of magnet to help out with holding that cap in place. And then it kind of goes around there and it holds it kind of firmly for you. And all you have to do, push down on both handles, pull the handles back up. It nicely crimps around the side. And there you go.